Hey guys, this is Mossstream Top Dog, and this is the Fail Tracks for Summer Series 500, my bad. And for Monster Jam Race Ace Tom Nook Fan 2v4, I'm very sorry I pronounced it wrong. I thought it was Nook because of the way I looked, but it's Nook. I'm very sorry. Please don't hate me. It's just that I pronounce things weird, so don't hate. We'll kick it off with Desperado, Take It On the Gravedigger. Well, Gravedigger's out round one. Desperado will advance. He's also like therapy, take on Scorcher. Oof. That card wasn't even affected by any of these cards, but Amazon Shock Therapies. Blue Pass Scorcher for the victory. Alright, we got TMNT, take on your defense champion, Zombie. TMNT with the victory, Zombie earning his. Actually, no, he can earn. Never mind. Alright. We got Barbarian, Take It On Dragon. Oh, Dragon will hold on to the lead. Barbarian, so close, but that blocking method hurts a lot. All right, Hollow Safari, Take It On Max D, and Max D is down to Hot Wheel Safari. The Fulgrader is officially eliminated. Alright, Soul Forger Black Ops, sing on Wildflower to end up round one. Black Ops, moving on. Wildflower's out, making our fast speeds. Max D and Wildflower. Alright, let's see who's in the semi-finals. This battle goes to the cards that caused him the victory. Amazon Shock Therapy in the semi-finals. TMT at first, TMT, and that's in my finals. How is Safari? And who's the lucky fast user coming back in? Max D. Alright then. Let's see who's in some of my files. Inside Amazon Shock Therapy, Monster Jam Mutt. Inside TMNT, Monster Jam Races, Tom Nook, Fan 284. Inside Hollow Safari, Monster Jam Race Ace Fan, Monster Jam Race Ace, Tom Nook, Fan 284. Aaron said Max D and me, Monster Jam Top Dog. Alright then. Let's see who's in the championship race. Amazon Shock Therapy. In the championship race. Going up against. All about distance. TMNT does it. Okay. Championship race is set. Monster Jam Mutt and Zell Shock Therapy. Monster Jam Race Ace Tom Nook Fan 284 TMNT. Shock Therapy is a is a one-time winner. TMNT, four-time winner. Monster Jam Mutt, 10-time winner. Race-A's fan. But Race-A's Tom Nook fan is a five-time winner, I believe. I could be wrong. Your winner of Science Series 500 goes to... Oh. They're together. Dang. But based on who hit first, it is Enzo Shock Theory because he hit first. Therefore, Monster Jam Mutt is your winner in Enzo Shock Therapy. Congratulations. Very close call. Therefore, we stand for TMNT. Here we go. Okay. Not the plan. Okay, then. Let me try it again. Alright, there we go. But Monster Jam Mutt, you're a 11-time winner. Shock Therapy, 2-time winner. Bye, guys.